dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and taking care of yourself and your family. We all are at home due to coronavirus. We have established a routine and studying from home and utilize this time to learn new technologies. So let's start with English Standard 6th. Here are the contents. Voyage 1, Voyage 2 is for the first term. Voyage 3 and Voyage 4 is for the second term. My dear children, as I go through the poem or chapters, even you have to go through it, read it, recite it, as well as we are going to give you some assignments. You have to do it in the notebook. And when you come to school, you have to submit it to me. So here, let's start with the first poem, Don't Give Up. If you've tried and have not won, never stop for crying. All's that great and good is done, just by patient trying. Though young birds in flying fall, still their wings go stronger. And the next time, they can keep up a little longer. Though the sturdy oak has known many a blast that bowed her, she has risen again and grown loftier and prouder. If by easy work you beat, who the more will prize you? Gaining victory from defeat, that's the test that tries you. Written by Pope Gary. My dear children, now I'll tell the introduction part or the summary part of the poem. Don't Give Up. Don't Give Up is written by Pope Gary. It conveys a message that failure shout not discourage us from achieving what we have set out to do. The poet is conveying us the message that we should never quit, means give up, however hard the situation may be. It gives us a beautiful message for each of us. The poet advises us never to dishearten. Dishearten means having lost of confidence, hope and energy, or dejected means sad and depressed by failures. We are reminded that all the great and good things in this world is done just by patience. It means the capacity to accept or tolerate, and relentless, that means harsh, efforts of the concerned people. The poet gives the example of young birds. They fall but rise higher and stronger each time, thus proving resilience. Resilience means able to recover quickly from difficult conditions, and determination. The sturdy oak too has withstood challenges of timing before rising up taller, stronger and prouder. The poet warns us that no one will value us if we win when we do something that is easy. The test that shows us our strength is the one where we don't give up but gain victory after defeat. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.